Here we go. There it is. Is that because it doesn't say it? I need you to get level with that cyan peel. Just so I can zoom in on it. A bit more. I can't get it from this angle. More. That'd be lovely there. Let me zoom in. There it is, the grey bar. Lovely. Thank you, Bill. Ladies and gentlemen, if you want to go to the jam night, make sure you book first, because I didn't book, and that means we can't go in. But it's nice to see that they're following coronavirus guidelines and everything has to be booked. Everyone has to wear a mask. Everyone has to sit apart. I think that's really good how they're doing it at the jam nights, don't you?
Yeah, apart from not letting us in.
But you know, I'm not going to complain, because at the end of the day, I should have phoned and booked a table. I didn't know that I had to.
There's two more pubs around the corner.
But I do love jam nights, I do love the crew, but just because I couldn't get in, I just want to say, please, in future, if you want to go to jam nights, you must book beforehand. Ring Denise and say, can I have a table, please? And that is how you do it, isn't it, Bill?
That's it, yeah.
And shine on, everybody, because we love jam nights, and we are there in spirit. Shine on. We are there in spirit. Don't forget to book first. Pre-book if you want to go to jam nights. Shine on, or you learn the hard way like me and Bill.